Kathy Francis, reporting for Kids First, and today I'm going to be reviewing the film Space Dogs Tropical Adventure. Space Dogs Tropical Adventure is the third of the Space Dogs franchise, which includes Space Dogs and Space Dogs Return to Earth. This is a fun, upbeat film with amazing animation and catchy songs. The cast are incredible, the story is great, and the characters are all unique, all in their own special way. When the water from the Atlantic Ocean suddenly starts to disappear, Space Dogs Belka and Strelka are sent to investigate. With help from their friends, they try to discover the cause of this. Will they figure out where all the water is going? Watch Space Dogs Tropical Adventure to find out. Written by Mike Disa and directed by Inna Evlannikove, the cast and characters are incredible. Belka is the more sensible of the two dogs. She's very smart and always looks before jumping. She's always coming up with great plans to get her and Strelka out of situations. Strelka is a very lovable character. She's funny and definitely does not look before jumping. The rat Yenya is a very dramatic but funny character. We watch him go on a roller coaster of emotions, but still come through to help his friends. My favourite character is Thomas the Cricket, who is Venya's assistant. He is so lovable and brave, and he's my favourite for those reasons. He's also very smart and is really good at coming up with ideas. My favourite part of the film is when Venya's expecting his uncle to be a great, famous sailor, when he actually just turns out to be a photographer who takes pictures of famous sailors and famous boats. The animation in this film is amazing and the songs are very catchy. The message of the story is that sometimes to discover the truth, all you need is a little leap of faith. I give Space Dogs Tropical Adventure 5 out of 5 stars and recommend it for ages 6 to 12 plus adults. It comes out in theatres April the 2nd, 2021 and on video demand on April the 6th, 2021. That's it from me guys, I'm Katie Francis reporting for Kids First. Make sure you go subscribe to Kids First so you don't miss any of my teammates or myself reviews. Bye!